University in Northridge, a distinguished school in education.
I'm really looking forward to getting into the...
Instead, he hopes to become the first deaf NBA player. Just under 25 points and 12 rebounds this season, and in this game... ...game you're watching, how about season highs of 36 points and 20 rebounds on a night he'll never forget?
My senior night, that's my best memory. It was against Ed Royce again. And that team beat us like 22 years. Then finally, we beat them with six plays
like this, along with AAU.